But for this firm, for AQR, it's slashing 5 to 10% of its workforce this year. And it has seen assets flee all of its major funds. That's perhaps part of the impetus behind it. It's lost 20% of its assets last year as some of the performance faltered. It now stands at about $185 billion. So certainly still large, but it was much bigger. Now, according to AQR spokespeople, it's just a difficult time for the asset management industry as a whole, but perhaps the quant factor style that AQR does, it's been even more difficult. In fact, they had to lease out some of their space in their Greenwich, Connecticut headquarters last year. But when we look at the performance of some of their major funds, you can see how much trouble they've gotten into in terms of these factors. So this is a more than $2 billion AUM fund. It tracks factors like value and momentum. And really, all throughout 2019, it struggled. You saw that there was a period right about here leading into September where it looked like it would do better. This is when value rebounded with treasury yields, but then you can see it falls off again, clocking in a negative 8% return for 2019. And you can see the very beginning of 2020 doesn't look much better. So again, that's why we're getting this picture of more job cuts from AQR.